गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी. उपाशो, स्टॉप योर फ्रंट कैमरा. गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी. सुजान, स्टॉप योर फ्रंट कैमरा. So today English grammar. Please open your grammar book. You cannot see me. Okay, let me see. Okay, let me see. Now can you see me? No. Okay. Yes, now you can see me. Okay, I think now you can see me. Yes or no? Yes. So good morning everybody. Today I will just to your A and D, chapter number 11. This is very easy chapter, okay, because you know that last day also ma'am has told you that A, an, or the. What you can tell? Just A, before vowel we are putting an, and before consonant we are putting A. So this is the rule, okay. So everybody, you know that A, E, I, O, U. Before that we are putting an, and before consonant, before consonant we are putting A. Okay, so this is the thing. Ayan, put your front camera off. Front camera, please, off your front camera. So here, a chair, an elephant, an ice cream, you know that. Number A, everybody you have done. This is very easy chapter. So here, put A or an before this word, you have done this. That a mango, an apple, a pizza, an onion, a tomato, a house, a shop, an igloo, a parrot, an owl, an aeroplane, a crow, a fly, an ant, a car, an artist. But number C, we will do this number C. We'll do number C. Number C, what we'll do? Papa, look at this sentence. Papa gave me a doll. The doll says hello, which I can when I touch it. So here, new word, we are just learning the. Last time also you have read. So where we will put the or T-H-E, okay, that is very good. Okay, Shrestha, you have done. Ayan, sit properly and do the class. I don't want to see that you are just moving here and there. So here, the, it's a particular thing. Here, first sentence, they have told that Papa gave me a doll. So gave me a doll. You know that? That a doll. When next time they are repeating, that doll is particular doll. So that time we are telling the doll. So the means a definite. So definite thing. D-E-F-I-N-I-T-E. Definite. The means definite things. Okay. That's definite. That does means one things we are certain, that things we are again using, that is next time we are telling the. If I am telling, I am using a book, okay, an English book. But next time when we are, I am just again using, that time I am telling the book is your English grammar book, okay. I think everybody, you have understood. First time we are, when we are telling, I am using an English book. The book is your English grammar book. Okay, so that time, I have used, but I am using an English book. The book is your English grammar book. So, when we are using, I think you have understood, the definite, D-E-F-I-N-I-T-E, definite means just particular things. Particular things also we are telling, we are using the. Again, some things we are using also. Like I told you, A-E-I-O-U, Oshmit, you have written that, I know that, that before the vowel we are using and, but the. One thing when we are using, another thing. First one, the when we are using, one definite thing or particular thing. Definite means just that things we are using. Okay, I told this is a book. The book is your English book. So this is a book, the book is your English book. So when next time we are using that particular things we are telling, that we are telling the. But another things we can tell you. Another things means just we are telling the means that the earth, the moon, some things that also that one particular thing, suddenly only one thing we are using. Just the earth, the sun, the moon, the sky, the Ganga, the Himalaya, all these we are telling the. Okay, so all this, the Himalaya, the Gita, the Bible, the Quran, this only one book is there, the Gita. Gita named, another book you will not get. So that is the religious book of Hindus. The Quran, religious books of that Muslims. The Bible, the religious book of Christians. So only, and also you have just read the Guru Granth Sahib. That is also religious books of Sikhs. You have, I think you have read in EVS. So that is the thing. So that is only one thing when we are using, that time we are just telling the. Okay. Ayan, open your copy and please write it, not to move here and there. This is second time I am telling to you. Just off your front camera. So here, one thing we are telling, two things we are telling. So if I am giving the fill in the blanks, so that time we can tell that. Like this, first one, again we are telling, Papa gave me a doll. The doll says hello when I touch it. Gopal has an ox. He uses the ox to plow his field. So next time when we are using, that time we are telling that ox, da. I have a computer. I play many games on the computer. Ayan, one thing, whatever you are doing, everybody is looking at that. Okay, so please be quiet and do your work. Listen to me. So I have a computer, I play many games on the computer. Next, these three things, they are using one thing. Second time, they are using the. After that, they are telling the earth is round. That is not second time. First time we should tell the earth is round. The moon is also round and moon is bright. Okay. And sun is the brightest star. We can tell that. So the sun, the moon, the earth. Only we are using the earth. And next, the moon is shining brightly in the sky. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. So Taj Mahal is also seven wonders, one of the seven wonders. So one of the seven wonders, also only one. So Taj Mahal, the Taj Mahal. The Ganga. Ganga is only one river. Only name of this river is only one. So the Ganga is a holy river. So holy river. Okay. So the Ganga is an important river. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. The Mahanadi is a big river. So here, fill in the blanks with A or an or the. Number D, we can do it. Number D, Rita sat on a bench. On a bench, the bench was broken. The bench was broken. Rina fell down. Okay. Page number 30. Page number 30. Number one, Rita sat on a bench. The bench was broken. Rina fell down. Karun ate. Number two. Karun ate an orange. The orange was sour. The orange. Next time, the. Karun has a sore throat. Okay. Next, number three. Car stopped. A car stopped in front of our gate. A young girl came out of the car. Okay? Which one, sister? Number three you have written. Okay, A, the. But next A and the should be the small letter. Okay, very good. Number four, the sun is behind the clouds. You cannot properly hear. Who is telling that? Shomagni. Okay, Shomagni, once you will leave, then again you will join. Okay. Then number four. Number four, the sun is behind the clouds. The sun is behind the clouds. Number 5, the Qutub Minar is very tall. Number 5, the Qutub Minar is very tall. So number 6, the Bible is a holy book. So number D I have done. If you are having any problem, you can ask me. Okay. Okay. Who is again telling that, ma'am? I cannot see Lisa, but board is looking that. But I can see that board is there. Okay. So one thing again, I am telling where you will use the. Okay. The where you can use. Particular thing we are using the, and also. Something, only one thing when we are using, that time also we are telling the. So please remember that. Please remember when we are using a, and the. So here first I am telling the means definite thing or particular things. And also same, only one thing also we can. One thing we are using the before that. So here I will give something to you. This is fill in the blanks in page number 31. I am not doing. I will give some work. Please open your copy. I can give to you. Number 1, fill in the blanks with A and D. Dash. We can write that Ganga Jam is a big river. Is a big river. Number 2, dash is dash elephant is a big animal. Dash also we can write it is a, or we can write dash wild animal. So first one the, okay. And second one, an elephant, and it is a wild animal. The first one, second one, an elephant is a big animal. It is a wild animal also. First line and second line, if I am giving that. Number 3. This is dash blackboard. Dash blackboard is very big. very big and smooth. And smooth. So we can write, this is a blackboard. The blackboard is very big and smooth. So next, okay, this time I am just giving this three or four. So I think you will practice in your house, and next day I will do the page number 31, 32, all this. And if you are having any problem, please tell me. Let me see who are present in this. Those who are present, please, you can write also. Yes, ma'am. Ahana Pamin, Amorto Niyogi, Oshmit Mondal, Ayan Ghosh, Ayush Pal, Kritika Pal, Liza Khatun, Ayush Pal, Kritika Pal, Potrali Roy, Purbayan Mondal, Samriddha Mondal, Shrestha Ghosh, Somagni De, Susan Parvin, Upasya Dolui. Very good. So today, this much is enough. And if you are having any problem, you can ask me to my e-portal also. Okay? Thank you. Bye, Ayan. Again, I can see you always. Okay?